Today we will talk about a mouse, which is an input device. A mouse is an input device. It looks like a real mouse. It is small in size and has a tail which is attached to the CPU. A mouse has two buttons. The button on the left side of the mouse is called left button. The button on the right side of the mouse is called right button. The left button is used for left click and the right button is used for right click. The mouse helps us to move the pointer and draw pictures on the computer screen.